Anti-aging tips. Why you need micronutrients. As you've likely noticed, there are a lot of creams and serums out on the market now for anti-aging. What if you want to take a more natural approach to brightening your skin and keeping wrinkles away, though? Micronutrients are a wonderful option because they're easily accessible, and they can help keep you looking young and beautiful for longer. Here's why you should consider micronutrients for anti-aging before looking anywhere else. Which ones you need. You're prepared to do whatever it takes to stop any and all unwelcome symptoms from developing overnight. Making a stop at your local grocery store is a terrific place to start. While you're out shopping, you should be on the lookout for specific food and drinks that contain calcium, vitamin B12, vitamin C, zinc, or potassium. Each one of these has the exceptional ability to fight off skin problems that are associated with aging. What calcium can do for you. Always having a sufficient supply of calcium is necessary. Without it, your body will actually go out of its way to take away the calcium that's already present in your bones. Consequently, they experience a major loss, and this is what causes them to become increasingly weak over time. The good news is you can prevent this from happening by simply paying closer attention to your daily food and drink intake. If you know where to look for it, you can easily make sure you're always getting enough calcium. Milk, kale, and cheese are all great natural sources of calcium. The benefits of vitamin B12. Additionally, vitamin B12 is known for its effective anti-aging properties. A sufficient amount of it can successfully fight off several cardiovascular diseases, such as Alzheimer's disease and heart disease. Both of these are typically associated with the elderly. For this reason, they may be understood as the more severe signs of aging. Vitamin B12 can be given in the form of a vitamin supplement. There are a few different ways you can go about getting the vitamin, but hydroxycobalamin and methylcobalamin are considered to be the more natural options out there. How vitamin C can help. When it comes to caring for the skin, vitamin C has a lot to offer. Not only will it brighten your skin tone, it'll stimulate collagen, too. Because it can be found in broccoli, oranges, and bananas, it proves to be a very simple solution. If you want to look younger for longer, you should start incorporating a good dose of vitamin C into your daily diet. Why zinc is necessary. Likewise, zinc plays an important role in staving off the signs of aging. This is largely due to the fact that it makes the immune system significantly stronger. Furthermore, zinc is responsible for the successful production of protein. Beef and cashews are excellent sources of this mineral. Micronutrients are as close as it gets to naturally fighting off the various signs of aging. Incorporating more of these into your diet can make a noticeable difference in your appearance. It's time to get started. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click on the notification bell icon to get the most updated videos.